gotta try to be funny.
Richard, me, Carrie, you, Mildred, Gus, Merlin, Rosalie, Shirley, Sherman, Buck and Ed,
Okay, I'll give your wife a hug.
Have you told your wife you love her today?
Well, I gotta fix my hair. My hair looks good as yours, but maybe better.
Both of y'all hair look nice.
And you do two pins and never hair.
That hair look nice.
Both of y'all hair look nice. Give her a hug, right?
Oh, so I'm gonna do what he said.
Yeah, kiss her.
We don't have to do all that.
All right.
Y'all make yourself. Nigga ever say he ain't seen his.
Your turn, Ma.
What?
Your turn right here.
If you ever try to disclaim,
you guys
gonna
take it. Okay, there you go. The battery gone
there. I just charged.
Don't know what to eat. Ain't it, Richard?
Yeah.
You know.
Well, plug it up.
I don't need nothing.
Mary, what's up? Girl, don't you get on this camera like that with them sexy eyes there. You gonna turn somebody on. What about me, Sherman? Give it for him one time. Make that step. You
your wife put it days to be over there. I bet you won't start up no more.
I can cut you off. Yes, sir.
They kind of trust that this crowd of bicep, you won't be in it.
Get out and take the key out and slam the door and the damn hook took off. I said, don't move. And it ran into this van and sat right there. It still wouldn't cut off. I had to get on the hood and pull the cable.
Pretty big conversation for that.
At first, it wouldn't start none at all. Yeah, you can talk. Katie Shaw.
Yeah. He won't be able to be.
Oh.
He just got so he could talk out there last night.
I didn't say nothing. I ain't even bothered nobody. I ain't said nothing.
You both be like that.
We are. I ain't said nothing.
Hey, we over here, Sean.
Go get another beer. You tell him. Man.
I ain't messing with him today.
What are you doing way over there?
No, he talking about Junior.
He can be home and he can be around a bunch of people.
That nasty wrestler, one of them two nasty wrestlers spotted this morning.
That one,
that one right y'all. I tell you
one thing. whatever they were eating, they were stopping because my ass was stinking.
They were friendly too on
there. Yeah. And he talking about he couldn't get out. So he didn't have no nail. But when
he used to it. He used to it.
Yeah, but he thought that broke a glass. So he won't use it.
You know what? He'd have been around y'all, and I bet he didn't smell.
No, he looked like he enjoyed it. I think he got out. That shit Sean put up, a man was on drugs, people were getting on drugs, that way he would slip.
Oh, clear. Clear, clear. He tough.
Junior
trust him. Junior said he don't ever bring no women around.
You don't, Junior.
Boy says, look here, bring out the
things
of
here.
Or you can get it like spread. What
about that Billy? Yeah, big son. Don't bring no woman
around. I had Junior.
He said he should talk about it.
Where y'all going? Huh?
Right.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Just don't end up in the woods, man. Everything will be all right.
Yeah, she's sick. I'm feeling good.
You're lying.
Nobody lying.
I'm
decent,
too.
You
Sting.
You got nuts on me. Alright, we'll go back over
there. Is that gonna sting you?
Okay, you can video some over there.
Get the rest of the fat.
Cut!